Found in the wild. I should have enough time to do it. I should have enough time tonight to get him, get her, I said him, to get her at least to level 60, but we'd have to fight the boss one more time, use a resin to do so, and I'll need to find 10 more Sakura blossoms, but where to find those in the wild if I'm already feeling like I'm running out of places to find them? I have to turn the air on for a second. It's my Jesus Christ, it is so hot. Where to go here? What do I do? There is all this. I just don't want to get too close to the state and then end up, you know, I'll go back to there, but I just don't want to get too close and initiate the next story mission. Hold on, let me, I gotta do my shirt thing here. Okay. For this, I think I'm actually going to keep Hu Tao and Barbara in, and I'm going to replace Noelle for the moment with Fischl. She's now officially my second spot. So we found a few of them over here, so I want to keep going up that way. Try to avoid enemies and collectibles and stuff on the way. I just want my blossoms, my bloomers. Well, of course, now that I got rid of Fischl, or now that I got rid of Noelle, I can't collect the miney stuff. I mean, I can, but I'm not going to sit there and whack it for 10 years. Alright, there's one. I doubt there's going to be 10 just floating around between here and the estate. Guy up there. There is a fast travel point up here, though, that I can activate. Explosions! Why is there just a chest up here? Why is it telling me that there's just a chest up here? Hello? Hi. I'll take it, thank you. Thank you. I don't know why you gave it to me, but you did. So we found one. That's all we found over here. I don't see any in and around that area. But I'm now just climbing bullshit. I don't even know if there's going to be anything up this mountain either. I had a character that had, like, a passive ability. Well, what's Hayaka's passive? Because, like kind of like how... Oh, there's two of them right here. You know, like, where it'll show me on the mini-map items that are unique to a certain location. If I could get stuff like that. What is Hayaka's passive? It's probably just, when she cooks a meal, it will come out as, you know, something special 12% of the time. Probably already read it. Oh, well, when she craps a... Craps? When Hayaka craps, when she crafts a weapon ascension material, she has a 10% chance to receive double the product. Okay. That's not too bad. I like that, actually. Because I'm going to need to be crafting for her and hopefully, if I'd like to really get, like, with the current banner, if I can't hit 5-star pity, or if I can't just get the 5-star character from the event, I'm hoping we can at least get Sayu, and because she's only a 4-star, I'm pretty confident we'll get at least one of her, because she looks like a lot of fun to play. And also, earlier, people probably already said this in the comments, but when I was talking about the different child characters or small characters, I said only Klee and Chi-Chi, but I totally forgot about Diona, whoever her name is, which I had just playtested. So there should be 4 then in the game, with the addition of Sayu. Okay, well, we're finding quite a few of them up this mountain. Whoa. Camera almost threw me off. This is a bit of a precarious walk. Huh. I thought it might be. None off this side? Oh! No. No, I thought I saw one. Oh, wait, is that one? No, it's just the freaking leaves. Okay, we're here. In this scary floating area. I see one way over there. If I can get over there without getting whacked by one of the flying rocks. Spooky music? No. Maybe? It's a bit creepy music. I need 4 more, and then one more time on the boss, and then we've got Ayaka level 60. Shouldn't be that hard to find 4 more. Oh, there's 1. 2.
天晴了吗？真舒服。此间须臾的霁月光风，就如命运的转折点一般呢，愉快。
What am I looking at here? Okay, it's 7:30, so I got an hour and a half. Hope that's enough time. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do Ayaka up to 70, though, because we'll need to recollect all of the blooms again. I possibly would be able to farm the boss enough times, but not the bloomage. Because the bloomage will take... Because if it's wanting 20 now, it'll probably want like 25 or 30 next. And it won't be just 5 more I gotta collect, it'll be 25 more or whatever. Okay, can I see any from where I'm at? No. I'm gonna keep climbing though, so fuck you. We'll have to come back to these mountains another time. I'm getting a great view on everything, though. Oh, I see one over there. I need two more. There's one over there. Is there another one nearby that I can just grab it and then float over to that one? No. Oh. I didn't want the character to get stuck in a sliding animation and throw me all the way down to the bottom. Ooh, oh, there's two up here. Well, here's my two, but I'm going to grab that other one. So if we see these, I'm grabbing these from now on, no matter what. And another one. They put three up here. At least three. Okay, and we know that there's one over here. Oh my god, look at this place. Holy shit. Okay. Well, you're an asshat. I think it's... Oh, there's another one there. Good. So this mountain's got a lot of them on it. But see, like, it looks like they're all in this area. I didn't find any over in the other place. But maybe, I didn't look very hard over there either, though, to be fair. See any on my way off the mountain? Any at all? No. None, not a single one. No. That's a bit shite, isn't it? It's a bit shite. Well, at least we know how these things work, and we've got enough now. So, I don't know if the boss has respawned yet. I'd say it's been at least 5 minutes, though, so he should have respawned. What the hell am I doing here? 33%. Completion of that island already. I don't like that. I don't want it to be 33%. That was a big fucker down there. Okay, so let's get Noelle back. Well, so far so good, though, in terms of character progress. Once I get Ayaka to... Well, I guess when we get her to 60, I could set her up in my party. I just don't know if she's going to be powerful enough at level 60. Because once we get her to 60 or 70, then I'll get her weapon put on her. And then we'll see exactly... Because I think the weapon's going to require a domain. And exactly which domain, I don't know. And exactly what days you can grind the materials, I don't know either. And then we can work on upgrading her weapon... And then, etc., etc. Getting her artifact set up is, I don't know, because I don't know how her what she's supposed to be for. Damage or whatever. And anytime I go for damage, people say, no, 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 no. Damage is useless in this game. It's crit damage that you want. So, I'm not sure if there's one specific thing. She's also cryo, so I might want to just set her up for cryo. If I've got cryo to set her up with.
Hello! How are you doing?
Yes, I know. It will hurt a little bit, but that's fine. Is he stuck? You cannot kill me. Well, maybe you can. I'm just trying to get her burst ready. Is ready. And I'm get out of. Why is she attacking? I wasn't even clicking! Okay, I've gotta protect my Hutaui. She's getting hurt an awful lot. Ow. We can, if as long as I have my burst ready and I time it right, we basically almost kill it in one go here. And then it doesn't have a chance to do its regen thing again. Just wait for it to land and whack it a few more times. And before I know it,
it's dead.
Like right there. I'm gonna need to use one of my thingies. Oh shit, we never used that to get the last Nemo Oculus. Well, ain't that a bitch? Why do I only have one? Oh, it's specifically a quest item, that one that I have. A seemingly special Sakura Bloom. Okay, now, where exactly do I use these at? Right here. Thank you. And that was thankfully just in time, using 150 resin today. Good. So, Ayaka, let's ascend you. 260. Well, level her 260, but ascend her to be able to do so. Another Fatey. 24. No, okay. Okay, yeah, so now she needs 8. Oh, she needs 30! Oh, and she needs 3 big crystals, which we have. And she needs 18 of those, so I would have to hunt for a while to get enough of these. So I'd have to kill the beast at least 4 times, and with this fact that I only have about an hour and 20 minutes left, I don't think I'd be able to do that in time. But at least she's at 60, and then tomorrow we can definitely get up to 30 blooms tomorrow once the items respawn, because there's that whole area with the big tree, there's the mountain we can climb, and then there's just some of the, like, I don't know, the Tanuki Forest, I forgot what it's called. There's that place that has quite a few of them in it, so it shouldn't be too hard to get all those back. And we've already got the crystal, so I don't need to worry about that. And as for 70, we need the golden ones, 45 blooms, and 12 of those. That might take another day of grinding. And I'm sure we can probably craft enough of these crystals. And then as for that, I don't have to worry about that yet. Well, let us do the thing. We have a shitload of weapons, okay. Our only 5-star weapon that we ever owned so far. And it's going on the character that it was made for. So let's switchy to you. So let me see. So this does crit damage increase. Okay, I gotta remember. It gains 12% elemental damage bonus for all elements and receives the Might of Mist Splitter's Emblem at stack levels 1, 2, 3. Mist Splitter's Emblem provides an 8, 16, and 28% elemental damage bonus for the character's elemental type. The character will obtain one stack of Mist Splitter's Emblem in each of the following scenarios. Normal attack deals elemental damage. Stack lasts 5 seconds. Casting elemental burst. Oh my god, there's so much shit to read about it. Okay, so her weapon, let me see. So... Oh, it's ascending, that's what... Right, it's the ascension materials that I don't have. I was like, what am I looking at? Because I had already forgotten how this works. Okay, I'm going to do this manually here. Do I even want to use weapons, though? I've got so much of the level up material stuff. Why use the weapons? Unless I absolutely need to. I mean, look at how many levels that's doing for just a few. Okay, enhance. So weapon's gonna what is doing the most damage right now. Yeah, and see, I actually have most of the materials for the first ascension, but see, it needs whatever the hell these things are. Coral branch of a distant sea. I have to fight on sunken sands on Mondays, Thursdays, and Sundays. Well, typically, it's fucking Wednesday. So I can't do that then. But tomorrow is Thursday, so we can grind domains tomorrow. But I need to have the domain, though, in question. Domain not yet available. Sunken sands. Can I see it on the map? That's empty boat of 1,000 gates. It's court of flowing sand. Violet court. Okay, I'm not seeing it at all anywhere yet. What? It doesn't exist. Wait, what's this one down here? No? What the hell? It actually doesn't exist anywhere on the map. When it says it's not available, it's not fucking available. Is there, like, does one of these change daily? Let me see. Yeah, okay, this is just for those materials. What about the one that we unlock? Does it change daily? Oh, right here. These are the things I need. So I think when it said it wasn't available, it just means that it's not currently the right day. So Monday, Thursdays, and Sundays, I can grind the material I need from it. Okay. Good. That's easy enough to understand. I wish you could just do it now. Oh, damn it. So we can't level up her weapon any more than it is at the moment. Which is suck. But at least she's got her weapon and she's up to level 60. I don't know how high we can take her weapon right now. Or when we actually get more stuff. Now her artifacts. Man, I don't fucking know how the hell I'm supposed to do this. It's like, do we want her to do damage and crit stuff? Because, I mean, Hu Tao's already got most of that set up on her. But I've got this almost the same things here. Crit, damage, defense, attack. But do I want to use something that's got cryo on it? I mean, that's not going to help me with flowers, I don't think. Oh, I don't know. Elemental mastery, is she going to want a lot of that? I'm not sure exactly how the hell to build her, other than just wanting to do more damage. Okay, well, let's see. She was powerful in the playtest. So I want to give her something that's, you know, good. Like, see, this gives energy recharge and elemental mastery and crit damage. This gives defense, defense, attack, and elemental mastery. HP, HP, defense, and elemental mastery. HP, elemental mastery, and energy recharge. Well, I think this would be better then. Because you get crit damage, elemental mastery, and HP. You get like a mix of everything. To equip her with that, and then let's see what we got here. These are all HP, but for base stat. But let me see what says: elemental mastery, HP, defense, and crit, attack, HP, and attack, crit, attack, and defense. Okay, so if people want me to do crit damage a lot, then this would give me a mixture of crit and attack, and plus it would give me Gladiator's Finale 2-piece set, which is plus 18%. And it says if I can get a 4-piece set, then sword, claymore, or polearm users have their normal attack damage increased by 35%. That, to me, sounds useful. A 35% increase to damage. But everyone's always like, no, damage is shit. Just do crit damage. Anytime I try to set up stuff for characters. So I don't really know what is useful and what's not. Well, I'm going to give her this one, though, for right now. Right now, this is all experimental stuff. I'm just work in progress, just giving her something, at least so that I have an idea of what she's got. Okay, and if I want her to have gladiator things, then... Okay, what do we got here? So these things give a mixture of stuff. Well, then I'll look at that after. Okay, this also gives a mixture of stuff. See if I had a 2-piece set there. Cryo damage bonus 15%. Okay, let me see. So, electro damage bonus, that's not useful to me. Attack, HP, crit rate, and crit damage increase. Okay, I'm gonna. Do I want to give her that right now? I just wanted to. Well, we know it's the only one I've got. This one here is defense. Crit damage, energy recharge, and elemental mastery. Attack, crit rate, defense. Okay, and what is this one over here? HP. I'm going to equip her with that then for right now. It's either this one, because this one gives crit damage and crit rate plus attack. This one increases her defense and just crit damage. But I chose this one over the other one. Well, that's attack there too. I would lose the crit damage, but I would get the crit rate increase. I'll leave it on that for just the moment until... Unfortunately, I don't have any 5-star gladiator stuff here, but... Let me see. HP, attack, crit rate, energy recharge, attack, and crit damage. Attack and defense, defense. Okay, well, she has 4 of those equipped now. Well, let me see if she's got anything over here that she can use. A healing bonus. That's not going to be too useful for her. Well, unless it will be. I don't know. Oh, and you only need a 1-piece set for these. Affected by cryo for 40% less time. That's not too useful. Healing bonus. Healing bonus. Do I have anything that does anything cryo over here? Oh, here's something that gives a crit rate increase. Crit rate important? I mean, it's important because this thing here will give me crit damage plus 5.5 0% plus attack plus defense on top of the health increase versus this one, which just gives me crit rate and defense and energy recharge, of which we already have quite a bit of. Now, of course, as I level these things up, it'll unlock more things, but that's crit damage there, too, plus a lot of HP and defense. Stand off in the corner just in case that thing respawns. What are we doing on time here? 7:53. Okay, let me go back to Ayaka here. So her HP is at 9,800 at the moment. Not, though nothing's been, like, upgraded. Her attack is 507. What is that compared to Hu Tao? 1,500. Again, nothing's been affected, though. Defense is 586. Elemental Mastery is 44, which is much higher than Hu Tao's. Max Stamina is obviously the same. And Talents, what does it take to upgrade her Talents? I need the brown ones. Why do I not have any of the brown ones? And of course, it's not any of the fucking days that I'm playing that I can't grind them. So we're really going to have to get her powered up in order for her to be more, well, powerful. Oh, she was born in September? September 28th? Yeah, it's the same month I was born. September 2nd, less than a month to go before I turn ancient. Okay. I think we're just going to roll with what I'm giving her here, but we need to enhance them. Which ones am I certain about? I think I'm certain about this one here. So, let's enhance. And now I gotta figure out how to do this without running out of stop materials. Okay, we got a shitload of materials though now. I'm gonna try to keep one of everything if I can. Slot's full.